I'm very passionate about our environment because Mother Nature gives and doesn't take from us anything. And so it's very important to respect that and not produce emissions that will harm it, such as CO2 and so on. And on the other hand, I'm also very interested in improving the quality of our lives. We spend substantial amount of time in commute, and it's very important to change these experiences and improve it. I was born in Amman, Jordan, and this is where I lived till I got my bachelor's degree in chemical engineering. I did my graduate degree in Germany, then moved to the US. This is when I moved to Michigan. I'm a principal scientist at Toyota Research Institute of North America in Ann Arbor, Michigan. I'm working on developing materials that will help us power our vehicles with alternative energy sources beyond just the current gasoline vehicles. I'm working specifically on materials that will allow us to store a larger amount of energy than currently available in existing lithium-ion batteries. Toyota is leaving its R&D operation here in Michigan because Michigan is becoming an innovation hub for R&D and people who are interested in future vehicles and advancing science related to cars should really come to Southeast Michigan and work here. Ann Arbor is such a beautiful city, and we have University of Michigan. It's so world-renowned for its scientific innovations. We try to think outside the box. We don't try to build on what's out there and to come with something completely new and will improve the quality of our lives and also protect our environment.